Pena with three start and take. Great take, William Bakker. He's a bit of a specialist in that area, isn't he? But
bonus of $5,000. Even if they get to the quarter-final, they get $1,000 as a bonus. And this is the way of the professional game. Now it's William Bakker, big and strong, this 23-year-old.
Never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verses? Dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard he fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%. Forget Mike. Nobody
left the hand, but it drifted forward. And now Kenya get the chance to capitalize. William Bala fends off Turner. Turner comes at him again. Fends off again. Oh, he's through! Matt Turner, you've been done like a dinner.
Well, exposed, that's what he was. You can see the smiling faces of the Kenyan team. They're actually coming short. It caused a deception. Matt Turner was looking up, thought he was going to pass it off. Brushes them out of the way, and that's just power. Pretty average effort there from sweeper position from Lewis Pratt also. Oh,
pleasure. 50% pain and 100% reason to remember the name.
He doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some